assistance on an aggravated battery with a handgun, and they believe this might be in retaliation to her testimony.
Hope the anonymous was looking to rob somebody.
Hope you're not on your way.